Ruby Academy is an early insight program for students who have not got into their penultimate year. So normally that means second year students on a 4-year program or first year students on a 3-year program who have an interest in working in the banking industry.
I enjoyed the entire program.
Everyone is so friendly and they are so supportive.
Having been through this 3-day program, I actually learned a lot more about Deutsche Bank, how the working environment and culture is like.
I really learned a lot here. Like, the program are really well organized.
It is a very interactive way of learning, which we can ask questions anytime.
I would say it's a pretty good chance for a year or two student to expose yourself in such a high compact industry.
It just made me even more interested in the banking sector.
We have a commitment to local hiring. We run DB Academy in Hong Kong and Singapore. The programs vary from different locations, but we run this program as we want to commit to hiring to local universities.
Joining this program has actually given me a deeper understanding of what the various divisions were about.
A lot of managing directors came to the auditorium to introduce their departments and their job nature to us.
So it's a great way for us to introduce them not only to the financial industry in general, but also Deutsche Bank, and then also to our hiring process, of course, but then to get them into the firm and grow our bank into the future.
I believe that getting to know the bank that you are going to work in is very important for your future career, so that's why I want to get to know more about DB.
First and foremost, it is about that culture, that fit. Is this a place that I can enjoy going to work every day?
I want to know more about the DB culture because the cultures among different banks varies a lot.
I think DB Academy is very useful for the students in getting to meet people across the trading floor and in different departments, understand what their day-to-day life really is like, understand the nature of the job, as well as have a chance to really ask a lot of the questions that they've probably had from, you know, thinking about applying.
I was very interested when they are asking questions around, you know, day one, will I be expected to audit a specific area? Sorry, no. I mean, you will be getting the right training. We will invest in you. And this is what the guys were really excited about, that yes, there is seriousness around, building their careers.
What we are looking for is, you know, this person or this grad, they have to be agile, okay? They have to have the passion to want to succeed. Because what happens if we do understand that these students, they don't have a lot of experience with banking. So what is more important is really their attitude, whether they're adaptive, whether they have the agile mind to, you know, to learn and learn and learn again. So this is, I think, is what is more important.
DB Academy has been very helpful in terms of giving a very broad perspective and giving breadth as to what a bank does.
This is a really invaluable experience because as a second year student, you can't find internship that easily. So definitely DB Academy is a really great starting point.
And I can't think of anywhere else that you're going to get a better experience for 3 days. Intense yet very fruitful, meaningful experience elsewhere. So why not?